हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड स्पेशली फॉर यू एमसीक्यू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश स्टैंडर्ड 9th यूनिट 4.3 सिल्वर रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय मायसेल्फ मिस्टर यल्लप्पा महादेव वाघमारे असिस्टंट टीचर हबप आबा सावंत माध्यमिक विद्यालय तोंडली पिलवली तालुका चिपळूण डिस्ट्रिक्ट रत्नागिरी स्टेट महाराष्ट्र इन इंडिया। नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सर्व विद्यार्थी शिक्षक पालक बंधु भगिनी यांचं स्वागत। सध्या रत्नागिरी जिल्ह्यामध्ये शिक्षक बांधवांचे MCQ म्हणजे मल्टीपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन तयार करण्याचे काम जोरात चालू आहे। शिक्षक बंधू भगिनी तसेच विद्यार्थ्यांना MCQ विषयी थोडीशी माहिती व मदत करावे या उद्देशाने हा व्हिडिओ तयार केला आहे। मी स्वतः चिपळूण MCQ स्टँडर्ड 9 इंग्लिश या टीममधून काम करत आहे। चला तर आपण 4.3 सिल्वर या कवितेवर MCQ तयार करूया। नाव सीधा मल्टीपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन्स। हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, रीड द पोएम अँड आन्सर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेन्सेस विथ द हेल्प ऑफ पोएम। The first question, the dash and the dash are only the moving objects in the poem. Here A option is moon and mouse, B tree and dog, C fish and fruit, D doze and reeds. Answer is A, that is moon mouse. The moon and the mouse are only the moving objects in the poem. Second question, everything appears silver in the poem because of the, here options A sunlight, B silver moonlight, C tube light, D gold light. Here answer is B, that is silver moonlight. Everything appears silver in the poem because of the silver moonlight. Next, the moon walks in the night in her dash. Options A silver shirt, B silver pant, C silver shoes, D silver dress. Now here answer is silver shoes. The moon walks in the night in her silver shoes. Next question. The fish sleeping in the water shine because of dash. Options A golden light, B sunlight, C light of power, D the reflection of moonlight on the water. Now here answer is D, that is the reflection of moonlight on the water. The fish sleeping in the water shine because of the reflection of moonlight on the water. Next question. Shun means dash. Options A shirt, B shine, C silver, D shoes. Here answer is D, that is shoes. Shun means shoes. Now see question number 2. Things that appear silver in the moonlight. Options A fruit, birds, trees, thatch. Option B pen, pencil, eraser, books. Option C mobile, tab, TV, laptop. D poem, poet, singer, actor. Now answer is here option A, that is fruit, birds, trees, thatch. Now see next question number 3. What do you mean by the word thatch? Options: A. Shoes. B. A roof made up of straw, reed, etc. C. A small shelter for birds. D. To run quickly, taking small steps. Now here answer is option B. That is a roof made up of straw, reed, etc. Then question number 4. What do you mean by the word scampering? Options are A. Shoes. B. A roof made up of straw, reed, etc. C. A small shelter for birds. And D. To run quickly, taking small steps. Now here answer is D. That is to run quickly, taking small steps. Question number 5. What do you mean by the word coat? Now here options are A. Shoes. B. A roof made up of straw, reed, etc. C. A small shelter for birds. D. To run quickly, taking small steps. Now here answer is the option C. That is a small shelter for birds. Question number 6. What do you mean by the word kennel? Options A. A place for dogs to stay. B. Shoes. C. A roof made up of straw or reed, etc. D. A small shelter for birds. Now here answer is option A. That is a place for dogs to stay. Now see question number 7. Which pair of rhyming words not found in this poem? See options A. Moon, shun. It is in the poem. B. Sees, trees. This pair also in the poem. Catch, thatch. It is also in the poem. And last pair, I, by. So answer is D. I, by. This pair of rhyming words not found in this poem. Next question. Question number 8. Which pair of rhyming words found in this poem? Here moon, soon, not found. B. Catch, patch, not found. C. By, I, not found. And last one, D. By, I. So answer is option D. That is by, I. Next question number 9. Which pair of rhyming words not found in this poem? First one, log, dog. This pair found in the poem. B. Peep, sleep. This pair of rhyming words is in the poem. Next, C. Guy, I. This pair of rhyming words is not found in this poem. So answer is C. And D. Gleam, stream. This pair of rhyming words is found in this poem. So here answer is C. Guy, I. This pair of rhyming words not found in this poem. Now see question number 10. Identify the figure of speech used in the following lines. See the first. Slowly, silently, now the moon walk the night in her silver shoon. Now here, there are two answers. The that is A, alliteration. The sound of the letter S has been repeated to create a poetic effect. So here alliteration, and there is one more answer is there, that is personification. The moon has been given the human, that is animate quality of walking. So here there is another figure of speech, personification. There are two answers, A and B. Then next, second one, this way and that she peers and sees. So here also there are two answers. The first one is alliteration. The sound of the syllable th is repeated to create a poetic effect. Then there is another answer is B, tautology. The words peers and sees mean the same. So here tautology, the figure of speech also. Next, third lines, one by one the casements catch. So here also there are two answers. The first one is A, alliteration. The sound of K is repeated twice to create a poetic effect. So here alliteration. And B is answer, that is repetition, because the word one has been repeated to show how the casements are catching the beams of the moonlight one after the other. Now see, four, her beams beneath the silvery thatch. So here there is answer, alliteration. The sound of the letter B is repeated to create a poetic device. Now next, couch in his kennel like a log, with paws of silver sleeps the dog. Now here there are two answers. The first one is A, alliteration. The sound of the letters K, L, S have been repeated to create poetic device. So here alliteration is there. And another figure of speech is simile. The dog has been compared directly to a log using like. So here simile also. Now next, six, with silver claws and silver eye. So here answer is A, that is repetition. The word silver has been repeated to emphasize that the rat appears silver due to the moonlight. Next, by silver reads in a silver stream. Now here answer is A, so that is repetition, because the word silver has been repeated twice to give it additional emphasis. Question number 11. Write down the rhyming scheme for first two stanzas. The answer is option A, A, B, B. Last question. Write down the rhyming scheme for the last stanza. Here answer is B, A, A, B, B, C, C. Hello friends, if you like this video, Please subscribe my channel for the next MCQ video. Okay friends, goodbye. See you in the next video very soon.